Now Phil Bennett has really got his hands full. That's Ivan Muller and Jason Pato, both pressuring him, coming up into McLean's. He's one out and one back, hung out to try there, and turned around as well. Lost two positions. That was contact with Soper. Nice save.
Phil Bennett, having served his apprenticeship in the first half of the year, wants to get muscular with his teammates. And Steve Soper taught him another lesson. There it is. Vauxhall, Persia contact. Round the Vauxhall goes.
Bennett having a look down the inside. Does he get through Soper? He runs Soper a little bit wide in the process. Slides through. So is Dan Eaves, the pair of... Now, Steve Soper is giving Phil Bennett an absolute workout. Over Clark, down the back straight. Bennett trying to recover there. Weaving a little bit to cover the line. Soper's really got a run on him, coming down into the hairpin bend. Now he moves to cover onto the left-hand side. Soper's taking a wide line. Cuts back. Bennett stands on the gas. Up the hill. Back contact! And they have both off. What was that all about?
Well, very simply, Bennett was trying to defend not just into the corner, but out of the corner.
Lost it, Vic.
Well, that was Ian Harrison from Vauxhall in no uncertain terms telling Vic Leaf and the Peugeot team, your guy's fault. What do you reckon, Waddy?
Well, first of all, I think if the camera hadn't been there, he'd have been a little bit stronger in his comment. But watch, Bennett out on the left. Soper gets the run up the inside. Bennett then cuts across to stop Soper. Soper, of course, on full power and accelerating quicker than Bennett.
Very, very close. Rear wheel off. Bit of a tag there from Bennett. Soper hangs on. This is getting tough. And Steve Soper fights back.
Yeah, Bennett thought he had a chance of getting through. Soper just held on by his fingernails and kept that position, but damage to the right side of his Peugeot.
Well, it ain't over yet. Both of them driving off the circuit, really getting into it. Hammer and tongs straight off the curbs. Standing water now getting worse and worse. Sheets of it all over these cars as they try to get the power down, then stand on the brakes, wash the speed off. Steve Soper slipping and sliding all over the place. So is Phil Bennett. Maxo commitment.
And Bennett's got to run at Soper as they come up into this final chicane.
There's Thompson. Plato really pressuring. This is for position. And there's real pressure as well. That's Bennett and Soper. Tags, he pushes him. And again, hip and shoulder. Push wide. Now, and Soper fights back. Soper nails Phil Bennett straight into the back of the car. Soper's in front. Bennett's still going, well, I'll have a bit of that, says Tom Ferrier. Looks like fun.
Well, the last time I saw driving like this was in Bognor Regis on the dodge jumps.
Well, here's where it all started. That's Tower Bend, that's the view from Soper's car, and that's Bennett. Okay, that was start one. Now we're into the complex.
Yes, and Bennett has another pop. Both cars get in the grass. Bennett really not able to do very much. Soper on the outside, then the slap on the side. Now it's Soper behind Bennett. Let's see what happens.
Push. Push.
Well, that you hear, Bennett's throttle is wide open. He's just pushing that Vauxhall into the side of the Peugeot.
Well, just leapt off Steve Soper's Christmas card list, of that there is no doubt. Now, here's the end of it.
This is the third time these drivers have got together, started at Donington, carried on a Knock Hill, and of course here now in Croft.